I love you so much.
Hey angels, what's up? It's your girl Alicia and I'm here today with another video. And in this video, I'm going to be doing a prophetic word for you guys today. I have a message for you guys from the Lord. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. My name is Alicia. Please make sure you hit that subscribe button, come over and join the family. Become one of my angels. I would love to have you guys here. If you are already one of my angels, you guys know I love you so much. And without further ado, let's just dive right into this video. So I kept hearing, I wasn't always this way, okay? I just kept hearing it. Like, I wasn't always this way. Like, who is saying this, okay? God was showing me someone that has been thinking about how far God has brought them, okay? So somebody watching this video today has been in this spirit of gratefulness. Like, I just kept hearing, I'm grateful, grateful. Lord, I'm just so grateful. God has revived you. You have won again, okay, angels? You are no longer who you used to be. You finally understand what it means to be a woman of faith, okay? A woman of strength, a virtuous woman, okay? God is reaching out and touching you today. You guys will know if this video is for you because you're going to start feeling it in your spirit, okay? God is going to give you that feeling of conviction in your spirit. You get the chills, you get the crying. You're crying because you have been feeling so grateful that you are not who you used to be, okay? You have accepted yourself for who you are. You have committed to God, and every day, God has been transforming you into more of his likeness, okay? So when you look up virtuous, it says showing high morals or standards. Okay, so in the Bible, angels, a virtuous woman is described as one who leads her home. She leads her home with integrity. She is disciplined and so much more. All of the virtues she practices are aimed at making her husband's life better and teaching her children and serving God. Okay, so if you are watching this video today and you are under the sound of my voice, God is so proud of you. Okay, I am so proud of you, sis. Like, look at you. Okay, do you hear me? Like, you go girl. Like, I just kept hearing it. Like, you go girl. Okay, God is transforming you into his characteristics of a kingdom wife, his characteristics of a virtuous woman. Okay, angels. So the Lord led me to Proverbs 31:10-31. Okay, and we are about to read this. I'm gonna try to break this thing down the way God gave it to me. Okay, y'all be patient with me. Get your Bibles, okay? I got my Bible. Y'all know I got my Bible. So we're going to be reading a scripture, and I'm going to be breaking it down the way God gave it to me, okay? So verse 10, it says, who can find a virtuous and capable wife? She is more precious than rubies. Who can find a woman of strength and good character to be his wife? She is far more valuable than what we see in this generation, okay, is what the Lord is saying today. She is a rare gem, hard to find, precious and priceless. She is a beautiful gem as well, okay, angels, both inner and outer beauty. So just so that we are clear, the scripture says, who can find a virtuous wife? A virtuous man can find a virtuous woman, okay? A man of great moral strength and firmness, a man of truth, a servant of God. I felt led to say a virtuous woman wants a virtuous man. I felt led to say that. Can somebody comment down below, kingdom spouse, okay? So next verse, y'all, come on, next verse, verse 11. Her husband can trust her and she will greatly enrich his life. And what it's saying here is she only wants God's highest and best for him. She is consistent in doing good for her husband. He can count on her today, 5 days from now, 1 year from now, 10 years from now. Comment all the days of her life. Okay, y'all, come on. Verse 13. She finds wool and flax and busily spends it. She knows how to get what she needs to clothe her family. And she's good with her hands, okay, angel? She's hardworking, and she will make it happen. Okay, comment down below if you get what I'm saying to you guys today. Verse 14, let's go. She is like a merchant's ship, bringing her food from afar. She will buy or sell anything and go as far as she has to go to provide for her family. Okay, this is what the virtuous woman does. Comment down below, Alicia, I get that. So let's move over to verse 15. She gets up before dawn to prepare breakfast for her household and plan the day's works for her servant girls. She is up before the sun. She don't have time to be lazy, okay, Angels? She starts her day with prayer and meditation. Comment down below if this is you. She cooks breakfast for her family. She provides for them. Okay, she provides for them love and energy and food to get them off started to a good day. She's a boss, okay? She is capable of managing anything. Glory be to God. Verse 16, she goes to inspect a field and buys it with her earnings. She plants a vineyard. She is capable of handling her business. She is hardworking, okay, Angels? She has her own money to invest in her family. She is not afraid to get dirty and to build something profitable for her family. If this is you, comment down below. I'm about my business, okay? Verse 17, she is energetic and strong and a hard worker. Well said, okay? Verse 18, she makes sure her dealings are profitable and her lamp burns late into the night. So, Angels, understand me right now. Sis knows how to get to the bag, okay? She works very hard, and she works day and night, okay? Team, no days off, okay, is what I'm trying to say. Verse 19, her hands are busy spinning thread, her fingers twisting fiber. She keeps her hands busy, okay? She knows how to use her hands to provide clothing for her family. Verse 20, she extends a helping hand to the poor and open her arms to the needy. That is well said, okay? Verse 21, she has no fear of winter for her household, for everyone has warm clothes. She's always concerned with the welfare of her family. She is not afraid of the cold because she is always prepared ahead of time and keeps her family in warm clothes, is what the Lord is saying here. Verse 22, she makes her own bedspreads. She dresses in fine linen and purple gowns. She is creative, okay? The virtuous woman is creative. She uses what she has to make what it is that she needs. And she dresses attractively, Angel. She is beautiful, okay? She's royal, only the finest for this girl, okay? Verse 23, her husband is well known at the city gates where he sits with the other civic leaders. Behind every good man is a good woman, okay, Angels? But behind every good man is a great God, okay? Her husband is a leader and he displays God's love through his life. Okay, Angels, verse 24. She makes belted linen garments and sashes to sell to the merchants. This woman is a mother and an entrepreneur, okay? Understand what I'm saying to you guys today. This virtuous woman that God is speaking about, she's capable of operating a home business to provide a source of income for her family. Comment down below. She is a hustler, okay? Verse 25, she is clothed with strength and dignity, and she lasts without fear of the future. She is clothed with items you can't buy at the mall, okay? Get on what I'm trying to say to you guys today. Only the Lord can provide these garments that the virtuous woman has, okay? She is clothed in strength and dignity and love and grace and God's mercy, okay? She is unbothered because she knows who her God is. And she knows that the day of judgment is coming. Follow what it is that I'm saying to you guys today. Verse 26. When she speaks, her words are wise and she gives instructions with kindness. She is beauty and brains, okay? A woman of wisdom. She speaks with kindness. She is a teacher to her children, and she wants God's highest and best for her children, okay? Comment down below, Alicia, I get that. Verse 27, she carefully watches everything in her household and suffers nothing from laziness. She holds down the fort, okay? The virtuous woman, she watches everything in her household. She is not lazy, okay? One may wonder how she has enough hours in a day to do all that she does. Because this is a woman that does everything. She is a real, true definition of a real godly woman. Verse 28, Angels, okay? Follow me. The message is the message. Her children stand and bless her. Her husband praises her. She is praised by her family. Those who know her the best praise her the most. She is invested in her loved ones. She is a happy woman. She seeks first the kingdom of God, okay? And she is blessed because of it. Verse 29, there are many virtuous and capable women in the world, but you surpass them all. Understand what the Lord is saying to you guys today, okay, Angels? You are excellent. You are incomparable. You have raised yourself above them all, okay? Glory be to God. Give yourself some credit today. You are transforming into a virtuous woman. Verse 30. Charm is deceptive and beauty does not last, but a woman who fears the Lord will be greatly praised. And what the Lord is saying here is that you are a woman that understands that true beauty has a lot to do with character. External beauty is just vanity and it does not last. Okay, angels? But your beauty is true beauty, okay? You are beautiful on the inside and the outside in the sight of God, okay? Your inner beauty comes from your relationship with God, and therefore you will be praised, okay? Verse 31, reward her for all she has done. Let her deeds publicly declare her praise. And what the Lord is saying today, angels, is you will be greatly rewarded, okay? Glory be to God. I, the Lord, your God, will faithfully reward you, okay? Glory be to God. I pray that you guys received this message. When God had me break this thing down, I said, okay, God, I understand what's going on. But God is really moving you into a new season, okay? Comment down below, the transformation is real. Okay, angels, just continue to grow. Continue to transform. God is preparing you for kingly connections. God is saying today, I will bless you publicly, saith the Lord. This is a direct word for someone. God broke down this word to speak to you. Okay, I felt led to say that if you are watching this video and you are a man and you find yourself here, like, I'm still watching this video, this is confirmation that your Proverbs 31 woman is coming, or this is confirmation that she has already arrived. Do not give up your rare gem. She is more precious than rubies, okay? They say rubies are rare gems. The Bible says she is more precious than rubies. So she is more precious than a rare gem, okay? Glory be to God. I love you guys so much. All of my angels, my female angels out there, continue to be virtuous women. Continue to be rare gems, okay? You are priceless to the kingdom of God. I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, angels. Mwah.